insisted I brush up on the fundamentals.
Oh, did he? That's a surprise coming from him. But encouraging, I suppose. What would you like to do first?
Let's start with ground pound.
Oh, I love this one.
Let me find a good place to test this out. This spot looks good.
I recommend you manually engage thrusters to focus on ground pound.
Give me a target to hit.
How do you aim it, sir?
I pick a spot, and then make a fist. Another target, please, Friday. That was more rocket punch than ground pound. One more time. Off the mark there. Gonna try that again. Right!
I admire your handiwork, sir.
That's nothing. Friday, give me 9 targets.
9, sir? Well, someone's feeling brash.
I can hit them all if I do this right.
You appear to favor the rocket punch.
I know. Let's go for a true ground pound.
You appear to favor the rocket punch.
I know. Let's go for a true ground pound. Almost.
You appear to favor the rocket punch.
I know. Let's go for a true ground pound.
You appear to favor the rocket punch.
I know. Let's go for a true ground pound. Missed. Close.
You appear to favor the rocket punch.
I know. Not quite. Let's go for a true ground pound. Almost.
You appear to favor the rocket punch.
I know.
Smashing,
let's go
sir.
For a true ground pound.
What's next?
Smart missiles.
Oh, something Gunsmith made. Sir, I was under the impression you brought him back to locate the source of your old drones.
He's a skilled multitasker, just like me.
Indeed, sir. It's just... well, I thought we were brushing up on the fundamentals and...
That's right, Friday. And these wrist-mounted beauties put the fun in fundamentals. So give me a new target. Please.
Certainly, sir. Move to position.
Okay, these are auxiliary weapons, so hands up, palms down. Got it.
Try aiming with your left gauntlet. Paint the target and fire. Shoot those targets with your auxiliaries.
Palms down. That way I can fire these from the wrist. Keep my palms down so I can fire these auxiliary weapons. I should give my repulsors a rest and try out my auxiliary weapons. Palms out, palms down. This will give the auxiliaries a clear line of fire. Auxiliary weapons on these targets. Pack-a-punch!
Try aiming with your right gauntlet, sir. Paint all of the targets this time.
Not too shabby.
I suppose you need to paint multiple targets, sir.
Good call. Better, but I should hit them all. Gunsmith is not messing around.
Instead, why don't we review your repulsors, sir?
Sure, I know these. Hands up, palms forward.
You're old hat at this.
I mean, I am Iron Man. Beautiful. Let's test weapon switching. Repulsors palms up, auxiliaries palms down.
Certainly. Yellow for repulsors, red for auxiliaries. Excellent.
All right, Friday. Time to take this show on the road.
What would you like to do now?
Well, we've got a lot of fine ingredients. Let's throw them in the pot together.
A cooking class, sir. Excellent idea. I'll set up the flight course.
All right, time to rock and roll.